We have breaking news out of Milwaukee. Police are investigating a fatal shooting tonight. This is near 40th and Burleigh. We're told it happened just before 8 o'clock. Police say an 18-year-old died at the scene after first responders attempted life-saving measures on the man. This investigation, we're told, is ongoing. If you have any information, you're urged to call Milwaukee police or you can remain anonymous and contact Crime Stoppers.